Yeah, I know, black screen, I saw it, but I don't know how to fix it. Oh yeah, now it should be fixed. If I can see it, if I can see the preview of the video. Yes, it's fixed. I'm just going to upgrade like Blink and Vitality, because there's a big chance I have to run away from everything. But yeah, this means I have to do all the alternative methods of killing everybody. I don't know how I'm going to do that with the dots. Like, I should probably steal the key from him and run out of there. If I have finished this run, I probably do the Mostly Flesh and Steel achievement. I have to get that too. Mostly Flesh and Steel, which achievements do we have more? And the Mostly Flesh and Steel achievement, I'm going to kill the Lord Jesus, because I still don't have that achievement where you kill him. Let's play hide and seek.
Run with me.
Come on, scrub, run faster. God, so oh yay, 120 different people watched my stream. It's funny how they teach you the basic. Oh no, not here. Just hide it, hide that one. They learn you the basic stealth skills with playing hide and seek. I could have thought this place was good to hide. Just look, I don't have my blades. Of course I win. I'm a master assassin. That just doesn't kill anyone. Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles? I know it's just a big ocean full of them, but I've been showing some of this.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
I fuck face. I fuck face. So basically, I still have to kill the assassins here, because there's no other way around.
They're my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Blah, 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 blah. Come on. Okay, we can't skip this.
Surprises, as
Here, look, I can't kill you this playthrough. Next time I'm going to shove my sword so far up his ass.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought?
Cheeky little bugger. Okay, so come on, let's get this going.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before.
Oh, my shadow in the side is dancing.
It's very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here!
Okay, so that's that part dealt with.
No more. Not again.
Mommy!
No! Get away from her.
It's kinda stupid he doesn't wear a mask. It's stupid in his end. Okay, yeah. Blah blah blah, she's dead. Come on. Can you die quicker?
Find Emily. Protect her. The only one who'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor? I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
Dishonored. A game about proving you're right by killing everything. To kill everything right is going to be awesome. Well, shit, I should also do the Don't Get Detected achievement, which is going to be a bitch to tackle.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
I definitely have to take out this guy. And now for these two guys.
Thank you.
Okay.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution. He's still spit my food. The person
I'm going to save it here. So maybe I can do the don't get detected in a mission and kill fewer than 5 enemies. And this mission too. As soon as he turns around, I can stab him in the back, but choke him. Yeah, thanks. I see you Wednesday evening then for Dark Souls 2. Practice some tomorrow morning before you come play with me Wednesday evening, otherwise you're going to have a hard time. Because I don't know how to play the game too. Oh fuck, why did I take the pistol? Shouldn't have taken the pistol. Knows. You go to sleep now. No more nightmares. Only dreams.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved.
I really should watch out so that I don't push the wrong key. This guy. Okay. I hope he doesn't see that.
Escort to the solitary wing must be scheduled
for that. Oh, fuck me. Okay, reload. It's really annoying if they like just suddenly turn. Why couldn't I choke hold him? Okay, so that was stupid both times.
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
Attention, the solitary wing is
not everyone dead.
I really like him.
Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch, escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Wait, where's the first guy? Where did the first guy go? No, we're not going to bleed. Oh shit, I forgot the save gun. Oh no. Okay, so I can't choke him with that guard upstairs seeing me. He seems stationary. If the guys upstairs start moving, I can get past them. Or I can choke the first guy, then take out the second guy. Yes. Save the gun. Not a smart move to do, mister, with an assassin on the loose. Should throw aim out there with the rest. Okay, so that's the first part of the mission dealt with. I'm going to look at my YouTube uploads. It's finished, yes. Oh no, wait, maybe not. Okay, so that's the first part of the mission dealt with, without killing anyone. You can call this, blah blah. Really nice game to play after the 2/8. Crank the wheel. Something over here?
Heir to the throne has temporarily escaped state custody. Any evidence as to his whereabouts must be delivered to the city watch at once.
I wonder if you can sell things in this game. So I'm going to sell every bolt and bullet I get. I can't use them anyway. A blade I can never use, and a crossbow I'm going to use too much. Anything else? Nope. Get over here. So now I'm going to have to look at the whiskey. There should be a date on it. There probably should be advertisement for whiskey.
Won't get past me. You know who we're hunting here? I'm trying to take them out of line. What if no one from the squad is around? Try to make a lot
of noise. Oh, it goes there. 451. Okay.
Smells like a dead leaper in here.
Kinda want to choke this guy if I can. So don't want to waste my sleep darts too much. Plus they can't detect me here. These are the last enemies on this level, I suppose so. Maybe I should get him out of the fire. Is he conscious? Unconscious? Okay, look! Good thing I didn't really shot the first guy with the sleep dart, otherwise I was going to have a little bit of trouble with this guy. Okay, so that's the first level dealt with.
They said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
Yes, let's go. Oh, never detected. Where did I get detected? Or maybe I like the slightest detection already, but I didn't kill anyone, so that's the main thing of this playthrough. Like, I'm going to do a new detection playthrough after this. Oh no, first I kill everything. Slaughterhouse. Just straight up slaughtering everybody.
Dark Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. I'll take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the warriors. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
With the zone, I definitely should get some force with to add to my followers list. Already thanks to the people who are following me and seeing this video.
We can continue this later, Lord.
Yes. So this one Psychus account to do with the one with the dude at the party. Okay. So this part is also all the way kind of annoying since like basically so it's something you already know. Like shit, you can't sell them. Take off an upgrade then. So the only thing I have to buy really are two wire tools for disabling the alarms and sleep bolts. Like all the rest I can't use all of these because they kill people.
You must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest.
So the plan is to basically upgrade the thingy right away. Yeah, I'm also not going to help Granny Rex this playthrough since yeah, it's going to be hard to just run through everything there and not kill anything. Skip this. Is there something behind here? No. Maybe the other side? No. If you would like have to run through a dream like this in real life, it would be trippy as hell. Oh wait, what? Okay, so that's a prologue dealt with. No, maybe I should do Granny Rex or missions, or a first missions at least, since she gives you extra runes. So now it's just picking everything up. Okay, power effects slightly. Everything that reduces my damage is good. Rare affinity, quick dodge, also good. Delicate touch. Then I'm just going to equip River Affinity and Good Lungs, but they're going to change them really quick. Is there only one on this level? I thought there were two. Wait, I never checked the boats before. Since there's nobody but oh, stop biting me, stupid fish. Got everything inside here. Okay, I also want to go to for every alt loot in the game. That's going to take one. I'm going to do that. Oh, maybe you want to kill everything run. Yes, I can do this and I kill everything run. Kill everything and take all loot. Nothing there. Money. Just take everything.
Good day, Master Corvo.
Is he something as if? No. What can I take here? What can I steal? And then you have more to blah 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 blah. So I'm going to save both of them.
What can I do for you?
Now upgrade. So much money do I have? 2,300. Okay. I'm going to get the range. And the comet. Next I want some extra bronze charms. And can I sell stuff? Yes, let's go. Okay, so now we start our first real mission without getting shit. Just going to refresh a few things. Let's resume. Technical difficulties. Okay.
Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left.
Yeah, I should do Granny Rex her first mission so I can get Bone Charm. There's one there, right? It's one upstairs with the other guys, where they hold up the art dealer, so I can get one there. Plus I have to combat sleep there, so that should be the easy. Okay, I should have. That should be the easy part, because I already have the sleep doors, etc. Okay, just choke this guy.
Hey, what is it?
I think that there's a charm on this island, this little ice island too. So I'm going to get that one too. Since the no killer and you rely a lot on your powers, on your non-lethal powers, and runes and bone charms. Maybe I should replace good lungs with that. RT I thought it was a different rune in the first time, and the first time I picked this one up. Or the runes, like, randomize each time. Okay, by the way, hello to the person that's watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Okay, bye. I shouldn't. Oh. Apparently, they didn't hear me because there's. Like. There's a little bit of. Not lag, but delay. I'm not going to do everything of Granny Rags.
Oh no, that's not a nice thing. Just garbage.
Fun creepy one. Oh, extra sleep darts. Good. Okay. Yes, so now I get the bone shards. It puts me at 2 bone charms.
I hope you like the little gift I got for you. See to it, dear.
Which means I only need 1 extra, but if there's a the rune there, so I probably go for that rune instead of helping her the second time here. I probably want to go through, or maybe I want to. I will see. Okay, these guys are down. Healthy appetite 1. Probably should take that instead of River Affinity. Oh, and I have an extra charm, so I can still take something like. With Lungs, no. Voyeur, no. Alright, let's take River Affinity. In case we drop into River or something like that. Just in case. Okay. Let me see what you scavenged. How much do I have? The artillery is in a later mission. There's one over there. Like, I really like to get... fuck you.
Be careful. You're on your way.
I still just stole Granny's fucking rune. Fuck you, Granny. Now I can upgrade Link to +2. Which gives you so much more possibilities at the beginning of the game. And I know I'm going to like go through the other dude's apartment, like the doctor's apartment, the researcher's apartment. If you want the correct name, Dr. Galvani. Yes, going to go through his offices and try and get the safe open. Oh, to the person that's watching now, hello, how are you doing? So I'm going to go to Galvani's offices and try and open his safe here. Which means I'm going to have to read his notes. Okay, somebody there, so I can't break open the glass just yet. I'm going to take those pistols. Going to take the money, however. So depending on how much money I find, I probably want to go to...
Wait, did you touch the door to Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere.
Like there's only vital those two on this floor normally.
I think so.
I think there are one or two... more guards on the second floor, and on the base level, don't know what's on the base level, probably two or three guards. God damn, just talk faster. I need to get... Like this is... an annoying part of... annoying. You have to wait, but you can't just run in and kill everything. But that's for the next run. And I'm going to go on a killing spree. Going to put her to sleep too, because you never know if she starts. The no detection run is going to be a bitch to complete. It's going to be a lot of resetting into no. Like I want to complete all the... achievements on the hardest difficulty. Take this. Okay, close the door again. So nobody finds our sleeping friend. Oh no, those are spring razors, I don't need those. I also should look for the code of his safe. I can also just Google it, but or there is nothing in that safe right now, apparently. Way over there. No codes in here. I learned nothing from that. I'm going to take the to shut down to get a little party started on this bed. Okay, so there are three guards. It's good to know for my don't get detected run. Wait, is that a fucking human arm? Oh, fuck. First, fuck it, I don't care if this says cheating. So Okay. It's not that there is a rune inside it, but which other saves we have? So this one left in the kennel. Just going to make a quick pass by the merchant now, just to buy some extra sleep darts. Goddamn bots. It's definitely a bot. So it's just somebody, a bot. Like for, put a banner for la 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 so you can get more income. Like what if you have like 5 followers. Everybody's out. How much arrows are okay? Yeah, the good thing is there's a rune here. Okay, so far so good. Okay. Onwards to the rest of the level. I need one more rune. So the easiest part to do this mission, no kill, I found was just stay up here. I need to get to there. Oh.
Back to the beginning. It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldwell prison. That's clear enough. But why Corvo, the one man feared throughout the Empire? He's as skilled as they say. He got through there. The watch. He had help, yes, but how far does it go? Betrayal goes to Martin, but Martin knows everything. Everything.
Okay. That was close, but now I'm kinda into a problem. So we need to get High Overseer Campbell in this room. Okay, so far so good.
Men are searching.
Needs to save. Okay.
The servants must have been in here. It seems I had the wrong one. Not that one.
How many? Two sleepers. Yeah, that should be enough. No, not maybe not enough, but I can get through without getting any overseer with the darts. I'm going to stun him with the dart, however. Although I might want to save the sleep bursts for saving the overseer.
I owe you an apology.
Or yeah, not the overseer, but the guy you save after this level. This guy before you get to your escape that gets held up by two overseers that you need to help out. He gives you the code for the. Nice, I never noticed you could get up here. Oh, nice. Yeah, this makes it, definitely makes it a lot easier. Okay, this is going good. Do not pay attention to the assassin following you. Root. Okay, so he just leaves.
Those fools in court.
Okay. The interrogations are there. I got to really love the amount of ways the game gives you to get to a level. Like, if I had noticed it, it would have been trying to work at. Oh no, I would have used the balcony then. Now, what do we use? I just got checked in the face with a red hot poker and oh, that kinda hurt, I suppose. Just went back to sleep. Okay. Okay, so reminder, do not run around. Okay, so we're done here. Wait, what? I have two ways to get to Samwell. It's not that I have really done much, but damn it. Okay. Nothing lost. La la la. And onwards to the backyard. This mission I'm going to quit for today. Okay. Okay, so I get a new bone charm. Can't speak anymore. Swift Shadow. I'm going to switch River Affinity in for that. Wonder if I can get it to the others. Let's see it here. So what does it say? Notes. Little supply depot by the loading docks. That means I can have to get it up there. Where it lands. Oh, here. Somewhere over there, then. Suppose. Or here. So not over here. Come on, get up the building. Yes. Oh yeah, so it's here. So I'm just going to go for the safe now. There's a safe left over here at that building to get it. After these guys kill each other. Okay, you find the code here too.
You're just feeling off, that's all. It's no use. I'm sick. I can taste blood. It's been days. You know what you have. Give you my share of elixir. Nonsense. I don't want to bleed from the eyes and lose my mind. I don't want to spread the plague.
Oh, so
don't fall prey to restless hands. I'm asking you to do this because you've known me for so long.
Oh, so
can you do it?
Okay, so this is different, at least like the last time. Last time he begs for his life. Now he wants them to kill him.
Restrict the wandering eyes that look hither and yonder for some flashy thing that easily catches.
Well, it's humane at least. It's nice that they relieve him from his suffering, but it's kind of awful that they just leave the body there. Okay, now I have to just find some sleep darts. Switch to okay, 203. Oh, Hello, viewer. I just hope it isn't another bot. Nothing in here. Okay, now we can get out of here. Okay, so that's this level done with. This means only 7 or 8 more levels to do without killing anyone. Okay,